And guys, if y'all don't like me, then y'all can just tell me, because every time I get on YouTube, I don't got no subscribers or anything, and it's like I don't got no friends. If y'all can see my neighborhood, there's no girls, there's only boys around here, and I like playing with girls, not boys. And so I got on YouTube and try to make friends on YouTube, but instead, there's no one following me or nothing. And if y'all don't like me, then go ahead, comment, and tell me that y'all don't like me. I can go ahead and sell my phone and be bored for the rest of my life then. And no one just don't got to like me. And I can just be a random girl. I always wanted to be famous, but my dad doesn't help me. Only thing my dad does is just call me names. He call me B-words and stuff like that. So if y'all don't like me or anything, then just tell me. I was on the wrong app called IMVU, and wish I thought I was going to make friends.
Let's go. And get that bear up out of there. Get that stuff up out of there.
See?
And where your shoes at?
Think it's in the car.
Come on, let's go.
I want to give me some water.
I'm still
needed
anyway.
And I was on the wrong app.
Oh, okay.
And they put something inappropriate on there, so got in trouble about it.
Okay.
My mom reported it to the police. I got in trouble.
I couldn't have an
electronic for a long time.
So I felt
sorry for myself, because I'm only 9 years old, and He put something on there, D-I-C-K, and I don't know what that is. I don't know what D-I-C-K is, so I got kind of scared, because I was like, what if he finds out where I live or something, and come track me down, and come get me, and probably kidnap me, and I was scared, so there's still no one that likes me, so
if y'all okay, then, well, just let me know, cuz.
If y'all don't like me, then go. If y'all don't like me, then go ahead and comment down and say that y'all don't like me, and I can stop with the videos. Bye, guys.